today, welcome to Concha y Toro. Vintage 2015, and it has an aging potential of 3 years in the bottle. Alright? With this move. That way we concentrate there the aromas in the center of the glass. So when we take it to our nose, we can identify there the aromas. This part.
More than a century ago, in this very wine cellar, a legend was born. Everything began when the founder of this winery, Don Melchor, Concha y Toro, brought the most exclusive grape wines from Bordeaux, France, to Chile.
Arranged to build a casillero at the far end of the cellar to keep our finest wines. Only those reserved for important our family and closest friends. There, the bottles will be able to rest in optimal conditions.
Hey, did you hear all the commotion last night?
No. What happened?
They robbed our manager, Cellar. He is furious. He won't rest until he teaches a lesson to every last thief who dares to even come close to his wines.
The thieves must be from nearby.
I overheard that your Cellar is haunted.
Yes. This morning, the monitors had been deep in his cellar with the devil himself.
Perhaps you did ask to stay away from the cellar. The witch always spoke of the devil living there.
You believe every rumor you hear. Don't be so frightened all the time.
Vintage 2000, and take this glass away from me.
That's right. You can enjoy it.